Can you see the air that you breathe indoors? Well, the answer is probably no, but here's...
Southeastern Marshall County until 6 p.m. At 5:28 p.m., a confirmed tornado was located over Washburn, or 8 miles southeast of Lincoln, moving east of 40 miles per hour. Expected hazards included a damaging tornado and quarter-size hail. A tornado has been confirmed by train spotters. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. The tornado will be near Toluca around 5:45 p.m. Minooka around 5:50 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include La Rose and Pattonsburg. This includes Interstate 39 between mile markers 27 and 36.
Today, we have something especially special happening at Jones Brothers.
Especially special?
Yeah. Sometime, then hopefully he leaves an awkward voicemail that we can play for you on the air. Voicemails like this one.
First unheard message.
So hey, this is calling. Just want to let you know it was really nice meeting you the other day. The thing about the credit card not working. And sorry, it took a little while. And then yeah, I don't know. I can't really explain that. Let's get together sometime.
Next message.
Think about making you have to pay for the drinks that I was trying to buy you.
Yeah.
Inside the post office, picking up chickens.
Yeah, interesting.
Here's another message from the loser.
Next message.
What's up? I just wanted to touch base with you, see if you wanted to hang out again. I know we had fun first time, or at least I think I did. And it seemed like you...
Storm damage. pulls over.
Obviously.
You're supposed to pull over.
And that's where police cars.
For any emergency.